These people are not crazy. They're strong people. Maybe the environment is a little sick.
Yeah. Ha. Sitting here thinking. Yeah. It's Ferb T, man. I'm back to the bone marrow. But our insecurities make us so shallow. We act funny, want praise and attention. We're ego tripping in a crazy dimension. We impress the opposite sex, and we then get the opposite of sex. Misdirect energy like internet dependencies. You might laugh, but that's a big threat, and it's meant to be. Got no social life outside a social site. So when you start to feel lonely, are you so surprised? Come less when they're vocalized. So come on, don't be shy, let them go, hold the mic. Address the public, come on, let's discuss things. I've got a big illness in my guts, it's disgusting. What, man, I'm just sharing, I'm old now, I'm caring. I'm walking through an old... Obsessive, compulsive, my thoughts popping off, uncontrollable explosion. I'm sitting here thinking, man, I'm just thinking, nah, I'm just sitting here. If it could be different, then I'd just blink and, man, I'd just disappear. But then I think different, overcome symptoms, suddenly things are clear. I'm sitting here thinking, man, I'm just thinking, nah, I'm just sitting here.
It seems stupid, laughing at myself and how I do this. Talking to myself in my head like, who's this? I always thought a lot since I rocked the toothfish. Still, you gotta laugh when you shouldn't laugh.
I have to run the runway at Dunsfold and I've got a GTR, but no, they've taken it away. Okay.
Doing it, Tom?
Fixing it.
Then I met the Black Friars who hid me in a white chapel. Then they led me to a hideout in a limehouse, in a room for a week with the blinds down. Then I'm back on these streets that never missed us. Link Shadwell to take me to his seven sisters and to tell them I'll be selling them a parcel and not to bother offering the elephant and castle. We done the deal in the park by the Royal Oak as a monument. We're dealing with some loyal folk. They took my word for a case full of currency.
Thank you.
tree.
Luna broke free to escape to his destiny. Sentinels got the alert and corresponded. Far too late, King Luna's absconded. Cyclops, cops and the top bounty hunters gathered in their numbers, lurked in the thunder and searched to the ends of the world and couldn't find him. Luna had escaped to an underwater island built like Atlantis. Uncharted waters, lived with his people and raised two daughters. Planetary police never did stop searching. Media and journalists never stopped cursing. 5 years passed, then it all gets nervous as Luna gets the itch to return to the surface. Sets off in a sub pod for the dry land. Soon as he arrived, he was stopped for an eye scan. Battle breaks out, King Luna lost gravity. Fatality, he retreats in the anarchy. Death's by his side as he runs to his family. Death of the king was the first of their tragedies. Next thing they knew, sub droids were on top of them. Luna never knew it, but the droids must have followed him.
Oh no, that's a good story.
That was a wicked story. I love that story.
I love that story. Thank you, Mr. Storyteller.